It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator!